Looks like I have to reset because something's going on here. I don't know what. So, what we have here is randomized iron. A game not released in America, English translated, and then a third because it's randomized, lots of weird crap happens.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Yeah. And you may think, oh, this is Fire Emblem. That there is no escape.
No?
But there is one.
Okay.
Because, like, everyone's where's play Fire Emblem without. What happened? Yeah, these are not normal at all. That's not gonna be okay at all.
How the hell can he pick it up?
I know, and he only has 6 con, so the weight weighs him down with a 6 speed heavy. So,
right.
He only has
don't make sense.
Speed with the thing. Okay. That's not too crazy for Diplex.
Yeah. What's up with the infinite?
Basically, I randomized their durability, so there's a chance that it has some infinite.
That's how you guys have
yeah, I'm probably gonna have to restart all the mod because I'm trying to go for a 0. And there's permadeath in this game. That means I'd have to restart every time I lose a character, which makes this game at least a little harder. Not that
yeah,
I have to see.
A little difficult.
What the Iron Axe has poison effects?
Yeah, apparently.
Gonna die.
And you know what sucks? They all got Iron Axe, by the way.
What?
Just FYI, all the people you're gonna fight has Iron Axe.
Yeah.
Oh, rip.
Yeah, this Lance, he's probably gonna die of poison.
Most likely.
Unless if it's one of the games where you can only bring in 40 people. Nope. Gotta restart.
Yep.
So, now I know.
That kinda sucks.
Yeah, Iron Axes are poison.
Yeah. That sucks.
Yeah.
That's one way to make a game difficult.
Yeah, randomize it. Yeah, just skipping all the dialogue because I'm not playing it for the dialogue, I'm playing it for
the win. Exactly. Be a pretty
frontline exposed.
No.
And war is kind of like the worst Lord of Fire Emblem, so I'm probably not gonna use it unless necessary. And the thing is, you have to field him every
that kind of sucks even worse. So I'm saying Iron X is gonna like destroy you.
Yeah,
every
just
time,
gotta
man.
Rewind. To survive one chapter, because like if I lose any characters in this first chapter, I'm destroyed. So basically, we're not doing what they call the Iron Man, where you just if someone dies, they die. With this RNG. So, gotta try some of this. I am not good with just rewinding on an emulator. It either goes too far or not far enough.
I'm gonna come after you, though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna come after him, though.
Yeah, I'm getting covered.
Yeah, you're getting surrounded pretty fast.
If
they're smart, they're gonna surround the hell out. Yeah, there you go. I was about to say. They're gonna surround the hell out of me. You did.
Yes. Funny thing is, in the Japanese original version, his name sounds like Balls. So something super like this.
Boss. Name is Bossack.
Well, his stats are kind of boss, so it kind of makes sense.
Yeah,
his stats in the original game is, like, good for the beginning of the game, but otherwise, just sucks. Can't get retaliated by a torture.
Oh, he dodged it. That's what I was saying.
Unnecessary crit.
What?
Why could that happen earlier?
Why could it happen first time? That would help that. Yeah, you're killing me.
I'm not going with that shot.
I'm using that one. That's not bad.
Yeah,
it's not bad. Damn,
just got
yep. It's about 2-2, man.
Yeah, that was just 6 damage from the crit. So, I guess...
That's what I'm saying. Oh, too bad, so it's
been randomized with really good defense. Which helps him a lot, because in the original game, he was so easy to kill.
And he had no defense, that's why. His defense sucked.
I'm just gonna have to purge this guy. And then
there you go.
I'm gonna have to make the same thing because I am not going back to the beginning. If this misses, I will be so mad.
There you go. I was about to say, if you missed, that would have sucked. Level up.
Oh, right. Your crossbar is sucky. This house becomes wide. Oh, it's the money man! This is my favorite. Guess what? Money is important! If you don't have it, your weapons will rust! You can't fight without your weapons! Why?
Oh, really? I thought it was free! Why you didn't give me money? I thought it was all free! Yeah, you saved that village.
I found the gold.
5,000. We're saving the village. Well, it's technically not saving the village.
Yeah. I
know,
so I put it in the village. I want to do that now.
That kind of would have sucked.
Like, the most, the single most salt-inducing weapon in the Fire Emblem franchise. So many people have their characters accidentally kill themselves by using the black.
Too scared to come to you.
Damn.
Yeah.
Gotta visit the village again to get the 5,000 because I reborn it as two
more. Yeah, you should have definitely killed first.
Yeah, I really need to check HP first. Since I'm gonna have to check out the boss, so I know.
There you go. Now you're good to go.
Yeah. As long as the RNG doesn't screw me over again.
Yeah, that was okay.
Yeah, the RNG wasn't being nice, so I'm gonna use a purge just to...
Come on. So scared to get close to you.
Well, they have iron axes that poison you.
Yeah. And it fucking sucks.
I don't think so.
Oh, that's a miss. That helped you out.
Finally, someone dodges something.
That kind of helped you out right there, and this is why.
And that did too.
What the hell? Bro, you serious?
Boy, why are you being so good right now?
He got scared. He saw two people coming after him. He said, F
and
this. Balls missed.
Yes. Grandi Archer has been reclassed to a mage.
Fireball. The fireball is missing. That miss is all over the right there.
Yeah, that's 95. I don't think a 95 will miss. Especially when there's this mechanic called True Hit that actually makes certain 5% hits more likely than what it says, and 1% hits less likely than what it would. Damn.
Boy, he's killing it with the dodging, man.
Yeah, dodging lots of 50%.
His dodge got much better than the beginning.
Yeah. I've tried to use Lance because he was good in the original game.
Lance is fast too. So.
Yeah. Especially since he's been reclassed to a terminal. He was originally a cavalier. Full speed. Oh my.
Poisons.
Judging by how my randomizer has been working, probably
Right?
Yeah,
or you'll miss. Or to make you miss. Or to make you miss. Damn it, why did I have to do that?
Okay, I can safely attack this. Or get attacked by this man then. Yeah, so I'm gonna make a save state just in case if something just screws me over. That Marcus can't forget her healer.
It's just in case. Ah, told you he's doing the dodging.
Yeah, well, that was a 30% because he got a 20% dodge bonus from the forest.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, terrain is very advantageous. Unless you're just standing.
You're about to rank up. Where is about to rank up?
Okay, I can also use this other piece of terrain.
Right there.
Yeah. Basically, this whole left play is probably going to be summarized by...
That right there is your advantage. Yeah, that whole area right there is pretty much your advantage, so... Might as well use it.
Yeah. Terrain's advantageous, why not next play?
The hell?
Team missed an 84.
Yeah.
That's my fucking guess.
Said what the hell?
Okay,
the luck is not with you.
Thank you.
Exactly, it's fine. That's what I say, luck is not fucking good. Making speed? You're not making speed go up?
No, that was his HP and skill. Skill is the worst stat in the game.
He needs to go up on the speed. That's not too bad. His speed, exactly, that's what I was about to say. His speed ain't already fast enough, that
yeah,
is it?
his speed is already pretty.
His speed is already pretty much maxes what it needs to be. You don't need to go any faster.
I'm pretty sure base classes have a cap 20 speed. So, either that or 25. That can have to be more promoting.
At least the boss ain't, you know, that's
right. And since he's locked in one range, I can just chip him off at two range and not even have to deal with
any close
range combat. So basically, making him. Oh, that's a good combat. Yeah, just making him.
Called you a damn
boss.
The funny part is he called you a damn idiot. Who's the idiot?
He is actually pretty stupid.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. He calls you an idiot. He's the actual idiot. What the hell?
Well, that was a 60%. 60% aren't as common insight. Still hits a little bit more than half the time. That's not good.
Oh, that shouldn't have missed.
That should not have missed. That was acceptable.
Yeah, that's what I said. That shouldn't have missed. got a disadvantage right now. Yeah. Bad disadvantage. Worst part about it. Hey, that shouldn't make it this time. Thank you. Finally. I'm gonna try to go ahead and kill him.
So, I'll just do the first two chapters for this recording. So, that was chapter one. Here's chapter two.
Make sure you say
our healer's been randomized to a dragon rider. With steel lance.
Know anything good comes with something bad.
So many soldier classes. What? Oh, it's nuts. That was a 92!
Exactly.
With what true hit does.
71 hit, got it the first time. Come on now, really. That was 100, so of course you made that. No, that was bad.
Yeah.
I'd want to say that person sucks.
That
like
sucks. HP yeah. And luck. Luck is the second worst stat. Have the devil effect. A soldier just killed himself. That's enough damage.
Yeah.
So, Ellen is going to be pretty useful. Probably.
Is that miss right there? But it was a 50 force, what do you expect?
Okay, next.
miss. Haha.
Well, you missed one.
Yeah, the second one hit, that's all that. As soon as I said it, it happened.
Okay, here's my performance. So, here we have Ford. He sucked in the original game. Lon also sucked in the original game. Danny was alright in the original game. And he was really good. And now that you count on her,
almost sounds like another word.
Yeah, that's amazing. That's just beautiful.
Got one ball in
the
air,
dude. He doesn't take any damage. I guess the... I guess hand axes have a grave effect because the grave effect makes you double the battle points. Because basically if you have to beat someone, it doesn't mean that two attacks.
Okay, that's not bad level.
Yeah, that was not bad.
That was actually worth it. There you go.
How is this happening that Roy's the MVP of this tournament? What sorcery is this? Brutally murdered by a giant group of enemies, including some of the worst class in the game, Soldier. Oh, critical. Nice. Oh, right, I forgot. This game. They don't have the same Kanto mechanic as Fireball 4, where you could move after attacking. Oh, javelins.
They're all attacking, dude.
Attacking from distance. Because I have javelins.
And it keeps getting the buffles.
Everything just keeps getting better and better about this. I think I'm set for this round.
Damn.
Only need two. And that's OP. I forgot to turn the animation off. Oh, that talent sucks. But that's kind of what you have to expect from Randomized.
This
Yeah, it's us. MP. He's both a horseman and really high stats. All you could ever want, except for the horse. But hey, that means he's just not weak to bows.
With hardly no damage at all.
Yeah, they barely even pass as good units for chip damage.
Say the game is
this game's already kind of stuck, but it's a random picture. And that palette is also random. That's stuck.
Damn, how did all that miss? How did all that miss, though? Well, it's 54, though, so.
Yeah, 54 shouldn't really hit.
But at least expect one. You would expect at least one hit, though.
Well, true hit actually makes it not even 50%. So, because true hit makes low percent speed.
It's half percent speed, too.
Check in the ages.
Should have did help.
Yeah, I'm not gonna complain about this RNG right now. It's trading really nicely. Except for a few weird things every now and then. Wasn't that the first hit?
It should have been one hit.
It should have been, yeah, that crit should have been the first hit.
Oh, that one's ticked off. But it missed. And
if something
would make better off,
if something didn't craft, something else is. Because that's just
there you go. Now you just got the boss left, right?
Yes, I just got the boss, and that should be the end of the chapter, and I'll say that would be enough.
What's his range? What's his range though? One.
Ooh, that's some What are these talents?
Did a good amount of damage.
Yeah.
He's now gonna die. Bye bye.
Okay, he's dead.
Nice. Well, level up again.
I guess that concludes it for this. This chapter.